Now just while the girls and the boys are getting the medals,